Hi, I'm Alice, and as a second year student at De Montfort University, I've learned so many things, and there are many things I would have liked to have known before I started uni. So here they are. Number one, your flatmates might not be your best friend, and that's okay. I came to uni thinking that my flatmates were going to be the best friends I would ever make, and unfortunately for me, that wasn't the case. We just didn't really gel that well and we just didn't really talk that much, but I found friends doing other things. I just want people to know to not come with this expectation that you're going to be best friends and do everything together, because it might not happen. It has happened for other people, and people I know live with people in first year, second year and third year for that whole time, and they got on really well, but don't have such a high expectation of that. Number two, speaking of friends, the best way I've found to make friends is by joining a society or a sports group. It really widens your university experience. I know that for me, I met most of my friends through a society, and that was just great to be able to mix with people from different courses and people that have a similar interest to you but might come from completely different backgrounds. They really are a lot of fun, and you could learn things you never thought you would learn. My third thing you should know before you start uni is that you don't have to drink to have a good time. I personally didn't drink before university, and I was terrified that during Freshers Week I would have to drink and be pressured to drink just to have a good time and interact with people and make friends. However, you don't need to do that. I personally never felt pressured to drink. I would just say I don't want to drink and everyone was cool with that. There's so many daytime events during Freshers and also throughout the rest of uni that mean you can hang out with people and make friends without having to drink. So don't worry about that before you come here. Number four, your lecturers will help you. The reason I say this is because I think when people go through GCSE and A-levels or whatever your equivalent is, they feel like they're getting less help from teachers and that it's really more independent. And people think that when you come to university, you're not gonna get any help at all. Whereas I found it quite the opposite. I know that I can always email my lecturers and they are so willing to just help you. That's what they're there for. Make sure you ask questions. Make yourself present, and I've had lecturers that have been willing to come into uni just to help me do some work. Don't think that you're going to be on your own in this, because that's the reason they're there. The last thing I think you should know before you start university is that it goes by so fast. 3 years sounds like a long time, but it honestly isn't when you're in it. I found that uni has been like the best few years of my life, and I think you just need to make the most of it. So come into uni with an open mind and just say yes to things and try new things, and I don't think you'll regret it. I wish I knew that before I started university, because I'm so grateful for the times that I finally did push myself out of my comfort zone and tried something new. I hope you have the most amazing time at university. It's not as scary as it may seem, and I hope to see you at DMU soon. Bye!